able to open these exits in the event of an emergency, please notify the crew after the demonstration and we'll be very happy to reseat you before takeoff. And ladies and gentlemen, if we could ask every one of you on board now to please take a note of the nearest exit to you, bearing in mind that your nearest exit may be behind you. In the event of a sudden loss in cabin pressure, an individual oxygen mask like this should fall down automatically in front of you. To use it, you should pull the mask down firmly. This will start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your mouth and nose, secure it with the elastic band, and breathe normally. Only when you've attended to yourself should you attend to children and to other passengers. Underneath your seat is a package containing a life jacket, and to use this you should take the jacket out of its package and place the jacket over your head. The long strap should be wrapped around your waist, clipped, and then pulled firmly around your hips. Each jacket is equipped with a light and whistle for attracting attention, and you inflate the jacket by pulling on the red tag hanging below the jacket in front. You may also inflate or top up the jacket by blowing through the red rubber tube on the side. Ladies and gentlemen, we would also like to advise you that you must not inflate the jacket inside the cabin, as this may impede your safe and quick exit from the aircraft. So please only inflate the life jacket after you have left the aircraft. Then in the seat pocket in front of you, you'll find a safety card. We'd ask you to please study this very carefully. This will also show you the heads down position in the event of an emergency landing. Very shortly now, we'll dim the cabin lights for takeoff out of here in Charles de Gaulle, and once again as you make our approach into Cork. This is normal safety practice. In the meantime though, we'd ask you to please make a final check on your seatbelt, ensure that it is securely fastened, and once again look around you and look for the nearest exit to you, bearing in mind that your nearest exit may be behind you. Now, with that all finished, we'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for your attention and invite you now to sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight with us this afternoon. Thank you. Stations, please, for interval and all call.
I'm just waiting. I'm at 8:37. I'll talk to them in 2 minutes.